So the gel pad is gooey and it's cold. So this is what's going to help protect your skin. Okay, and we're just gonna lie it here. Make sure that we don't have any bubbles.